The University of Arkansas men's hockey team has to practice all the way in Jones Center in Springdale. Now, that's 20 minutes commute, 40 minutes total out of their day, along with an hour's practice that they have to juggle with extracurriculars and their studies. But they say it's worth it, and I guess winning is its own reward as well.
At the University of Arkansas, Razorback football is king. But with the football team down on their luck, many fans don't realize they've got a team of champions hitting the ice. The Razorback hockey team, currently winning games at 9-0.
We have about 30 games left after we go to Michigan. This should be a good test against some Northeastern teams, so we'll see after how we stack up after then, but I'm assuming we'll probably come out undefeated as well.
These students get up early in the morning to be at the Jones Center in Springdale by 6 for practice, balancing hockey with their studies. Their goalkeeper, Bobby Ray, also participates in ROTC. Team captain Alex Kieser, a major in engineering.
I tell a lot of my teachers, because we have to get professor form signed for, like, to let them know we're going out of town and stuff, and they're always like, oh, I didn't know we had a hockey team, and I'm like, yeah.
While their success isn't well known on campus, Kieser says they do get some attention from fans all over Arkansas and Oklahoma.
They pack up the whole stands, and, you know, there's people down low, up top. People love us here, and we love to play for them, so.
The university's athletic program doesn't recognize this club as a sport. It's right now a UREC club sport, which means no scholarships for any of them. In fact, they have to pay to play upwards to $3,500, but they say that the win record makes up for that. The goalkeeper, Bobby Ray, says that it's all thanks to their hard work and dedication. Reporting live for UATV, I'm Kelly Miller.